Oh, you're recording right now?
Yeah, no, I don't really think I remember the first time I danced. Well, a long time ago. I think I just remember my mom filming me in my living room dancing. Yeah, dance made me meet a lot of people around the world, and I'm really grateful for that. Yeah, dance helped me when my life was not okay. I mean, my parents divorced when I was 16. I guess dance helped me get through it. I guess. In the real life, I'm a pastry cook. I met a lot of people in my professional life, telling me kind of things like, if you want to be good at your job, you gotta forget about dance. I mean, for me, it sounds so stupid. Now, for me, dance stays a pleasure. I don't make money from it, but it's always a pleasure to dance. It frees my mind. It frees my mind. I don't think I can live without it. Everybody should dance.